Our Nobel Fund project is a team effort to synthesize nanoparticle scintillators and use these scintillators for the high-resolution detection in CT scanners and PET scanners. Another major challenge we are addressing in the synthesis is to increase the light yield in a way how many visible photons the material can generate. So now we are able to generate thousands or even more visible photons from a single incident X or gamma ray. We are excited that the timing constant in our materials is on the order of tens of picoseconds to a few nanoseconds. So this means that the detection resolution could be increased dramatically.
In this project, what we're trying to do is leverage this technology to apply this into medical imaging. Medical imaging applications by chemistry imaging technology. It can look at the interaction by chemical interactions without touching the body. Professor Pei developed a new kind of material based on nanotechnology that can actually help make this conversion process more efficient. Additionally, it helps it make a material that is actually a little less expensive. A lower dose to patients, better image quality, cheaper. It's actually a significant improvement, like a revolution waiting to happen in X-ray CT.
So this covers two sort of, in a way, seemingly unrelated fields. One is the medical imaging, X-ray gamma imaging, and the other one is nanomaterials science. Our bigger hope is that sooner, at some point, we can sort of enable new CT scanners or PET scanners that can increase the detection resolution by a factor of 2 or even 5. These new machines can do early detection of cancers